And that's not the only eruption that could affect us. A massive solar flare has kicked up a vast cloud of magnetic particles. It was so large that it covered most of the sun's surface. The flare is the most powerful in 5 years, and NASA says that it could disrupt the satellite's communication and power on Earth over the next day or so. Miriam, I know you're going to be looking that story up as soon as you get off the air.
I know. Those are incredible pictures, aren't they? Thanks very much, Lindsay. So.